Hey, folks, I'm Gaming here with a new episode of Let's Play Medieval Engineers. And like a beast. Right. So, yeah. I want to take some of this stuff away so I can see the other. Right, so it's gonna have another. Yeah. So we are currently working on the audience room. So yeah, anywho, a wee request from everyone watching, if you can put a wee comment to say what you enjoy from my videos, what you would like to see more of in the videos, and what annoys you in my videos. Because I am intrigued to know people's opinions, and I would like to improve, so the best way is basically you folks. I do appreciate everyone who watches. It's a privilege that you guys are giving me your time. To watch my content, and it is greatly appreciated. But I do want to improve. And to do so, I just need feedback, really. So yeah, you throw a comment what you enjoy and what you would like to see more of, and what annoys you the most, like this fucking lag. I think it's just the sheer amount of things that are going on. But and the fact that I am literally editing mountains. So you hear the lag. So I think this will be a short-ish episode. Maybe I need to start getting into the habit of restarting the computer before I start recording this. So this is fucking painful. Really? What the fuck is wrong with this? Right, I'm putting the cut in here, I'm restarting my computer, and then we'll pick up from where I left off. Hey folks, that's me back, so let's try this again. Okay. Right, so I've made this at a diagonal, which is going to make this awkward, but unique. Awkwardly unique. Let's clear the way to the steps first. All the way down at the other side. Okay. So I'm going to throw in stone underneath to maintain that structural integrity. Okay. So what I need to do is need to figure out what way is going to be pretty much down the middle. So I just want to, I'm going to mark out basically a line. These won't be staying here. This is just for keeping track of dimensions and shit. I'll say dimensions, you know what I mean. Proportions. Don't even know that's the word I'm looking for. Well, bollocks. Oops. So I think that means all this has to shimmy across one. Which, since it's creative, it's no big deal. Okay, so that is going to be the corner there. Right. Still going to have the three steps on either side. It's much better without the laggy shite. Okay, so that's... Yeah, okay. So that'll be a large pillar. That's where the other one's going to be. I just hope it don't run out of mountain, to be honest. Just sort of realize I don't really have a diagonal facing throne. At least I don't think I do. Oh, excuse me. Unless it's like Unless it fits into one of these. Tell you what. Yeah. Well, we'll see about that there later. Would have been a whole lot easier if I just made it straight rather than diagonal, but hey ho. You know what, I will do these ones curved as well. I have no idea what I'm doing with this, but... Yeah, I'll come back to what I'm gonna do with this. Like, I might just even make those even taller, so... who knows. Right, by the way, what you enjoy seeing, what you'd like to see more of, and what grinds your gears with regards to my videos, again, I'd love to hear all of it, regardless of how petty I think it might be. I truly do just want to hear people's opinions, and I want to better my channel, make it more appealing, get more views, which is... What's the point of doing a YouTube channel if you don't want views, really? No? Right, so how wide? Excuse me. Be a bit of trapped wind. Don't know if it came across. Oh, bloody hell. Yeah. Yeah, a little bit of trapped wind. Not sure if it came across, but I tried again just in case. So this is probably going to be where the... I think that looks okay. Where was it? It was meant to be here, right? So that's the flat bit. That's a standard one of those boyos. So that would technically be there, wouldn't it? So then that would sit like that. So does that look about right? Yeah, so there could be a wee bit more give on this side. So that was flat, then it was flat, then there, no, not like that though, then there, and right. So I'll try and do a wee bit more of this off camera. and ready for the next episode. Let's see. So yeah, so we have some space to play with here. So yeah, I'm going to call the episode there, folks. So thank you so much for watching. Again, as usual, if you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more, and as I've mentioned a couple of times, any and all feedback that you have with regards to the channel and the content, it's always welcome. Just throw it down in the comment section below. And with that, I shall hopefully see you all next time. Peace.